So what is an angel fund? It's basically investors that invest in startups, racing stage startups. This is going to be a private equity type firm, a limited partnership model, which basically means there's a fund. Investors invest into this fund, and then the management company goes out and does due diligence on the company, makes the investments, falls them through to some exit or liquidity event, in which case money goes back into the fund and is redistributed back out pro rata to the shareholders. I'm pretty excited about this because it's something that we've needed for a long time. And like I said earlier, if we don't do this, we're going to lose a lot of businesses. A lot of them go north, and I think we all know what city they're going to. So we're going to be launching this on November the 1st, and it is a very big job. If you have to analyze, we're going to be hundreds of startup companies. And I'm asking for anyone who wants to get involved, that sees the vision and wants to help out on this, I could definitely use the help.